While speaking one-on-one with KSAT 12 today, a person within State Senator Carlos Uresti's office admitted both he and State Senator Jose Menendez made financial mistakes, but says lumping them together is mixing two different issues. An investigation by the Texas Tribune found the San Antonio politicians failed to disclose thousands of dollars in campaign donations from two political action committees. In a statement, Menendez said the ultimate responsibility in not reporting $50,000 in donations from the Texas Trial Lawyers Association and Texans for Lawsuit Reform lies with him. In a statement, Uresti apologized for the oversight in not reporting almost $10,000 from the Texas Trial Lawyers Association as well. But Uresti's office says their mistake was not as simple as skipping over a bank statement or receipts.
Uresti's oversight was on a payment made on his behalf, meaning the money never went in his campaign's bank account. Those notices are sent by mail. His office says the politician missed it and assumed the money was bundled with a separate $40,000 payment, which he did report.
Menendez also said he will pay any fine and take any punishment which comes his way. Both state senators say they have filed amended financial reports. Josh Gernick, KSAT 12 News.